The rooftop's my natural path.
She's approaching the perimeter. Lock and load.
We should try to rise above this.
This is a restricted area.
I'll try not to be too rough on you.
I can see him!
A walk in the park.
Hey! Stop right there, lady.
You played right into my paws. And show me what you're made of.
This is a restricted area.
I smell your fear. Do you like my nails? I just had them done. I know the truth about Bialine, and I have a problem with you selling poison to millions of women.
What poison?
Toxic. Lethal. My girl Patience found out, and you had her killed!
I don't know anything about this!
Detective Lone.
Don't move. There's no way out of here.
It's obvious you've never lived with a cat.
Thank you.
Working the night shift?
Me too.
Woman!
You in your own cuffs. Cute trick, huh? Up close and personal, you're actually not bad.
Your string of jewel thefts was bad enough.
Hey, girls gotta eat.
Now we've got attempted murder? Nice.
I wasn't trying to kill George Adair, but if the new Bialine cream hits the street, you will have more corpses than you can count.
Death by cosmetics? Prove it.
I was working on that till you interrupted. But I'll clue you in.
I told Long everything I knew about Bialine. I doubt he believes it. I need solid evidence. The kind George might hide in a home computer or a safe.
Don't bother. I burned the files, the disks, even the hard drives.
I don't...
Bialine has to launch on schedule, and no one's going to stop it. Not Slavicky, not George, and certainly not you.
You killed Slavicky. Of course.
George was innocent of everything. Except being a first-class lowlife. Which made him so expendable. I was everything they wanted me to be. Then I turned 40. And they threw me away.
Life's a bitch. Doesn't mean you get to be one.
Here's the story. You followed George home to finish what you started at the theater. It's not loaded. He just emptied it into my husband's chest. Our police response time here. I won't be welcome at Hedair headquarters. Here, kitty kitty. Ooh, I love a good cat.
She's over there!
Thank you.
She's over there!
Let's have a slumber party.
We should sell tickets for this.
Thank you.
Catwoman obviously killed Slavicki, and I caught her standing over my husband's corpse. What more do you need?
A motive would help.
Now suppose you wanted to hide evidence that a new face cream was loaded with toxic bacteria. That's a motive.
I've been using the cream myself. Do I look toxic to you, Detective?
To the bone.
Well, I should point out that Beeline has a few added benefits. Well, look what the cat dragged in. Stay out of my way, or the fur will fly.
I'm okay. Now will you please go kick her ass?
Load. playing too rough. Game over, Catwoman. Ready for the bird of fly. Pussyfooting around. Let's take the gloves off. Party's over. How about a little workout? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Am I playing too rough?
I'll deal with her. Secure the building and cordon off the street.
Guess I've cleared myself as a murder suspect.
You're still wanted for burglary.
I'll return the jewels. So, think you can stop chasing after me now?
Yeah. In my official capacity, at least.
Sounds like the start of a beautiful friendship. I also saved your life. The rule book says you're supposed to kiss me.
No problem. But can you lose the mask? It's a little...
kinky?